we have to know another application of a PN junction diode. Another application we have. It's an important application. Its name is a Zenor diode. Zenor diode. So this Zenor diode is a PN junction diode. It is nothing but a PN junction diode, but it is a heavily doped one. A heavily doped PN junction diode is called as a Zenor diode. But sir, it's the first point. It is a heavily doped one. Heavily doped PN junction diode. Heavily doped PN junction diode. We have to operate this one. In which bias we have to operate? We have two biases. One is a forward bias, another one is a reverse bias. This Zenor diode operates in reverse bias. A heavily doped PN junction diode, which is operating in reverse bias. This one is operating in reverse bias. If we operate in reverse bias, what happens? We have to check. We have to go for PN junction diode characteristics. We discussed in our last class, right? There it is a reverse bias and here it is a forward bias. Now what happens are in forward bias? The current is increases because of forward bias, depletion layer width increases. But in reverse bias, current slowly increases. In reverse bias, here what happens, sir? At particular voltage, current suddenly increases. In reverse bias also, current increases suddenly. This voltage is called as a breakdown voltage. Breakdown voltage, we know that voltage. So why current suddenly increases? We already discussed it using the avalanche breakdown concept and Zenor breakdown concept. Now if you take this Zenor diode, it is a heavily doped one. It is operating in reverse bias. If we operate in reverse bias, it has a sharp breakdown voltage. See, at this particular voltage, what I am getting, sir? At this particular voltage, I am getting the current. So it has a sharp breakdown voltage. It has a sharp breakdown voltage. At this voltage, what you are observing? If you observe, say here I have current on y-axis, see, I have different currents. Say it is a 10 microamps. Here I am taking in microamps current. There is a 20 microamps. You take 30, you take 40, 50, 60, like that. At particular voltage, for constant voltage, current value is changing. See, at this particular voltage, I am getting 10 amps, 10 microamps, or 20 microamps, or 30 microamps, or 40, or 50, or 60, extra. What is the meaning, sir, here? Different currents are available at constant voltage. Here current is changing, but voltage is not changing. That is the observable point here, note point. What is the note point, sir? In Zenor diode, current value may be changes. Current changes. But what not changing? Voltage remains constant. But voltage is constant. So this is the condition of Zenor diode. What is Zenor diode? Zenor diode is a heavily doped PN junction diode, which is operating in reverse bias and it has a sharp breakdown voltage. For this particular breakdown voltage, we get different currents. Then what is the symbol? What is the symbol of that Zenor diode? Now I'm drawing a symbol. What is the symbol, sir? Same like PN junction diode. This is the PN junction diode symbol. This part is P region, this part is N region. Then what is the difference? Simple difference, you observe this bar is at curve shape like this. It is like a Z. This Z representing Zenor. So this is a Zenor diode symbol. Again, this arrow represents what, sir? This arrow represents conventional current direction. It is a symbol of Zenor diode. So here what you are observing, current value changing, but voltage value is constant. How we can say again, at particular constant voltage, we can get different currents. So using this concept, the Zenor diode uses as a voltage regulator. Voltage regulator means that is a stabilizer. In our home, we are using the stabilizers for TVs, for refrigerators. So the Zenor diode uses as a voltage stabilizer. Now we have to know how this Zenor diode uses as a voltage stabilizer.